handle this one. Woo! Yes!
Back to one. I'm not afraid to scheduled for 2020. Oh. And I'm so glad we're finally fucking doing it. Was kind enough to loan me this guitar for today. Thanks, George. It's a really nice guitar. Now, you guys. I'll admit, we've played Toronto once or twice before.
Go play it more. Come here more often.
And one thing I know about you guys. Thank you, I'm fond of you also, but in a totally professional kind of way. One thing I do know about you guys is you're very good to get fucking rowdy out there. And I got the perfect song for that.
Oh!
Don't be
just. Having us back. I believe this is the third time we've done this game, right, Mike? Three times. So I'd like to thank them for having us all back, even with the crazy fucking wait. And thank all you guys for coming out tonight. And also, I would love for you guys to give a special round of applause to the amazing group with Jocelyn Alex. I thought they were fucking great. And another one.
Somewhere like this before. To a place we don't exist again.
Ooh, I know that.
If you say this is the end, Summer. I remember being really nervous when we put out the song originally because we had never put out something serious. And I didn't know what to do. It was kind of like, I don't know what to do with my hands. And actually, I didn't actually write this to be a Marianas Trench song. I just wrote it because I felt like writing the song. And then the other guys in the band liked it, so we ended up using it.
tired eyes refuse to close and sleep in your defense.
And if your heart wears
Stutter next.
All right, this next one.
This next one might get a little nutty.
Thank you guys so much. You guys have a good time.
Woo-hoo! I'm sorry, is that a sparkly purple unicorn?
Oh shit, it is.
That's fucking awesome. Now, I know you probably won that at some sort of fair game, but I, in my heart, I want to know that you just brought it with you from home because you were like, I'm going to win this. That's what I want to have happened. I'm sure that's not the case. But I just like the idea of someone being like, I'm going to go to a concert and, well, can't forget sparkles over there.
Stutter.
Well, I've been seeing
yes! This. Yes! Nailed it.
Woo! Oh man, we're so lucky to have these seats.
Well, that was epic. He came like right over here.
Justin, I'm we
you're next.
It's always interesting when you go out there.
Actually, I made him disappear.
I always trust you guys, and I know it's going to be a safe time. What I wasn't expecting this time, because I can't see shit because that light is in my face, I wasn't expecting for there all of a sudden to be benches. I didn't realize that was the thing.
Oh, he's got a new guitar. Or is that the same one? There goes the fog.
Yeah.
Seriously, it's so weird playing all these shows being like, I know this is supposed to be in 2020, but here we are.
2022.
Honestly, I'm just so grateful we get to play it all. I really miss you guys.
Three years.
2019.
Yeah. Everything got shut down in March.
Where did that little frog come from? What?
Hey, the frogs just love the show so much.
No, don't you give that to me. That you keep that. You do not give away a fucking unicorn, my friend. No, I can't possibly accept.
He's got it.
You have to keep that unicorn. I can't take sparkles.
K-Fep.
I don't know if I'm a good horse parent. I don't have a pattern. I don't know what they eat.
They eat rainbows.
Yeah.
that. Let's go.
Woo! Trevor, I have one question. Have you guys had a good time tonight? Missed you guys during the pandemic. We are so thankful you're back on stage again. And we will see you guys again soon.
Hey, it's a minion.
Yeah.
one more song. One more song. One more song. Oh yeah.
Thank you guys for being so fucking awesome tonight. We've had such a good time. I hope you've enjoyed it.
That guitar is so Canadian.
Guys, I feel like you came to our show and you didn't fucking learn anything. So I'm now going to direct us to the educational portion of the evening.
Woo! takes a couple moves.
Killing kind. What if I was wrong, but I've never known my life. Dear me,
never be here.
Dream.